Good morning, students. I welcome you all. Today we'll read chapter number 4 of the Honeysuckle book, that is An Indian American Woman in Space, that is Kalpana Chawla. Who was Kalpana Chawla? She was the first Indian American woman and the first Indian woman in space. Veteran of 2 shuttle missions, logging over 750 hours in space. She earned a PhD in aerospace engineering from the University of Texas at Arlington. She died on February 1, 2003, when the shuttle Columbia disintegrated during re-entry. She first flew on Space Shuttle Columbia in 1997 as a mission specialist and primary robotic arm operator. Now this lesson throws a light upon a tragic incident that had never happened before. It was when an Indian American, Kalpana Chawla, the Vedic woman, was part of the Indian National crew abroad in the US, Space Shuttle Columbia, becoming the first woman born in India to go into space. Now let's have a look on the chapter, what the chapter tells about. India-born American woman astronaut to blast off from Florida and be a part of the successful space mission. Kalpana was born in Karnal, Haryana, but was a naturalized US citizen. She married a flight instructor, Jean Perry Harrison. Apart from being an astronaut, she was also trained to fly single and multi-engine land airplanes, single seaplanes and gliders. She was a certified flight instructor. After qualifying as a pilot, she decided to apply to NASA's Space Shuttle program and was selected for training as an astronaut. She was an extraordinary woman who thought differently and was an enthusiastic and optimistic. Her first space mission was 16 days long. During this time, she traveled 10.45 million kilometers in 252 orbits. The crew had 7 members and they conducted 80 experiments. They also checked if the food could be grown in space, how stronger metals and faster computer chips could be created. The news of Columbia disaster made everyone grief-stricken. A shock wave was spread everywhere. A journalist called her a heroine. She had enormous potential and a wide information, encyclopedic knowledge of each subject. Her achievements were actually marvelous. She created history and became an inspiration for everyone. Her life is a testimony that dreams can get success. The only thing we need to make them a reality is courage and vision. So from this chapter, what we have learned is that the path from dreams to success does exist. May you have the vision to find it, the courage to get onto it. Thank you. I hope you have understood the concept very carefully. Have a good day.